Welcome back to Living Ada Wade. We are here at the Ferguson Showroom for this week's Hawaii's Kitchen. Today we're featuring Maize Hawaii, and I've got Chef Ryan Day to my left.
All right.
And we've got Maddie Boyce to my right. And I'm really excited today because today we're making a dish that you kind of created.
Yes,
and it's using premium patties, right? Okay, so you're going to start on that, but
she's
I want to hear more. What makes a patty a premium patty?
Premium patties, they're 100% ground beef, and then we add a little bit of seasoning to it. And what it does, it keeps it kind of from drying out, gives it that umami, that extra beef flavor. They're deadly with cheeseburgers and, you know, bacon burgers. But what Maddie's done is she's made basically a meatloaf with it. So first we thawed out the patties. We thaw them out the night before because we sell them frozen, and they're usually better cooked from frozen. And then we have some hard-boiled eggs, and she's just basically wrapping the burger, already portioned. You don't have to measure it out.
Okay.
And wrapping the hard-boiled egg with the patty.
Wait, so each meatball, you're putting a boiled egg in the middle?
Yes, I am.
How did you come up with this?
So my family can get the whole boiled egg instead of half a boiled egg.
Okay, I make meatloaf at home, and I don't put boiled eggs in my meatloaf. So this is an interesting recipe.
We're going to protein up.
Okay, good. I'm all about the protein. So for each meatball, you've got a boiled egg in there.
Yes.
Okay. That way no one fights over it at the table. they have to behave while they're eating, and they each get their own
egg. I love it. What are the other ingredients here?
I have fried onions that I placed on the bottom, and then I have green onion.
Okay, good. And I also see some bacon.
And I have some bacon to go on the top.
Because everything tastes better with bacon.
Yes, it does.
I love it. Okay, so all you did was put the boiled egg in the middle. Okay,
yes.
And what is the next step after that?
I'm kind of just making it into a ball. Yeah.
Okay.
Pretty easy. And they're pre-seasoned patties, so you don't really have to add salt.
Yeah,
pepper.
I don't use no
but
seasoning,
you can,
no nothing.
You can use whatever you have at home.
So I love it. This seems like a very easy and quick meal for working moms.
Yeah.
Yes?
Oh, yeah, yeah.
Do you have children?
Yes, I have two.
Okay. So is this something they love?
Yes,
they
love
quickly?
It.
Okay. How long does it take you to make it when you're at home?
Prepping time maybe is about 10 to 15 minutes. Cooking time is about 40 to 45 minutes.
Okay.
Yeah.
Very fast.
Yes.
All right. What are we doing with the bacon?
And then I'll just take the bacon. And I'll just...
I like the extra fat. It keeps it from drying out, and it keeps it crisps up in the oven. And you get that whole beef, egg, bacon, and then the onion.
This is
and
such an interesting
pretty
recipe.
Neat presentation, too. You'll see the finished product. It's great.
All right.
But cute. Everything's portioned for the kids. They each get their own.
While she's doing this, tell us, because the holidays are right around the
holidays
corner.
Holidays are here.
I was at a grocery store the other day, and I did see you've got your coupons
out. Yes, we got our coupons out. What we're doing is when you buy two of our 12-ounce packages of pork adobo or kalua pork, you get $1 off. So we are on our website, www.maizehawaii.com, we have lots of recipes and different holiday recipes too. And kind of what we're doing today is some of the holiday recipes for like a brunch or a potluck or people coming over. Just as you touched on, you know, easier, convenient, consistent, nice, easy dishes.
Because this is the season where people are going to pop up unexpectedly.
They're popping up already.
Right?
Yeah.
All right. Well, thank you both so much.
Yeah.
In our last segment, we'll go ahead and get these out of the oven.
Yep.
And I can't wait to taste it. Thank you so much.
Thank you.